So there you go. You definitely can build a backyard skating rink without using a plastic liner. And after having done both, I know linerless is the way I'll be going from now on.